Rosie Rebel. You say a lot of stupid things. Maybe you can write for Fox 5 News. You know what I'm saying? Thank you. I saw them in the news. Two women were arrested for prostituting out of a hot dog truck in Queens. Looks like someone ordered a wiener with the works. Maybe the last wiener she'll be handling. Back to you, Chad, in the studio.